Sometimes credit card payments go through, sometimes they don't. We deal with this all the time, so it's not just you, but in this case, it could be you. There are generally four categories into which this type of situation falls, and we aren't able to see this for everyone, so check each of these if you're unsure. 1, your card is expired. 2, your card, your bank account, or your credit line doesn't have sufficient funds to cover the transaction. 3, your bank prevented the charge for some reason. This happens sometimes when you travel or make irregular purchases on the card. And 4, other. What does that mean? Too long to include in a video. If you're one of those people who just needs to know, we'll show it for 3 frames right now. Done. Make sure to input this info within that month because after the grace period, subscriptions, hosting, and any sites will be shut down. So, to update your card, go into your dashboard. This is where you can access everything you need to see what the current card situation is, and it's where you can update that card info so everything goes through again. If you're not already set to receive notices of failed payments, in the billing tab, we have a switch that, when turned on, lets you receive a text notification. And that's an overview of credit card processing in Webflow.